जय झूलेलाल। मान्यवर एक्टिंग काउंसिल ऑफ इंडिया श्री रवि सिन्हा और श्रीमती रवि सिन्हा, मुइज़्ज़ज़ मेहमानों, भावरों, भेनरों एंड साथियों, सिंधी एसोसिएशन के तरफा अज के इन सुरीली शाम सिंधी सुर ताल में तवां सभिनी जी दिली आजान है, हार्दिक स्वागत आहे। भली करे आया, जी करे आया। सिंधियुनि जे नए साल चेटीचंड जे मल्हाइण जी हिन रस्म खे क़ाइमु रखणु ऐं सिंधी सभ्यता ऐं कल्चर खे ज़िंदह रखण लाइ ऐं उन जी पहचान खे बरक़रार रखण जी कोशिश में असीं हर साल ई मेलो मचाईंदा आहियूं, जंहिंमें नवनि ऐं उभरंदड़ कलाकार खे भारत मां ख़ासि घुराए करे हिते संदनि हिमत अफ़ज़ाई कंदा आहियूं ऐं उन सां गॾु ख़बर त पवे त असां वटि केतिरा सिंधी नवां कलाकार आहिनि ऐं पैदा थियनि पिया। हूअं त सिंधी उते इंडिया में चङी तरह सिंधी चेटीचंड मल्हाईंदा आहिनि, पर अॼुकल्ह ॾिसंदा त ॿाहिरनि मुल्कनि में सिंधी चेटीचंड जो फंक्शन हर बार इंडिया मां कलाकारनि खे घुराए करे माण्हू मल्हाईंदा आहिनि। अॼु असां बि भारत मां जेठालाल ग्रुप जे पार्टीअ खे ख़ासि तव्हांजे मनोरंजन लाइ घुराए, जेके न फ़क़ति गीत कलाम पर ऐं भगत खां गॾु भगत ऐं मिमिकरी सिंधी मिमिकरी खे सां बि तव्हांजी दिलि बहलाईंदा ऐं तव्हांजो मनोरंजन कंदा। हिन मेले मचाइण में असांखे सहायता करण लाइ मां शुक्रगुज़ारु आहियां ऐं थोरातो आहियां पंहिंजे स्पॉन्सर दोस्तनि जो, जेके हर साल गुज़िरियल 23 सालनि खां वठी असांखे माली मदद कंदा आहिनि ऐं असांजी हमेशह हिमत अफ़ज़ाई कंदा आहिनि। सच चवे त उन्हनि जे योगदान बिना ई प्रोग्राम करणु ॾाढो मुश्किल थी पवे आहे। तव्हां सभिनी जी वॾी वॾी महिरबानी। आख़िर में मां शुक्रगुज़ार आहियां तव्हां सभिनी जो, जिन हेॾे तइदाद में अची अॼु जे हिन प्रोग्राम जी रौनक वधाई आहे ऐं असांजो शान वधायो अथव। तव्हांजी वॾी वॾी महिरबानी। हाणे अचो त अॼु जे बाक़ी प्रोग्राम जी रस्म असीं पूरी कंदासीं ऐं असांजे विच में अॼु त जीअं मूं तव्हांखे चयो त असांजो एक्टिंग काउंसिल जनरल श्री रवि सिन्हा असां सां गॾु आहे, त मां चाहींदुसि त सिंधी एसोसिएशन तरफ़ां संदर सम्मान कयो वञे। उन लाइ मां भाउ लाल हरदासाणी खे चवंदुसि त मिस्टर रवि श्री रवि सिन्हा खे मंच ते वठी अचे त असीं सिंधी नमूने पंहिंजी परंपरा मूजिबि संदसि स्वागत कयूं। हीअ आहे सिंधी अजरक ऐं सिंधी टोपी, जंहिंसां असां श्री रवि सिन्हा जो स्वागत कयो आहे ऐं हाणे मां मिस्टर रवि सिन्हा खे अर्ज़ु कंदुसि त असांखे ॿ अख़र ॿुधाए।
Ladies and gentlemen, I cannot speak in Sindhi, so I hope I have your permission to speak in English. Notan Bhai, members of the PAD committee, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of my colleagues in the Consulate General and on my behalf, I extend the heartfelt felicitations on this joyous occasion of Chetichand. May this new year bring you all the health, wealth and happiness to you and your loved ones. There are few things I wish to share with you all, because you know I've had the good fortune of serving the community as the officer in charge of the consular matters, and like all other officers I would be leaving in a couple of months time, so I thought that this is the best occasion, you know, when I can share my thoughts about the community with you honestly and truthfully, what I actually see in you what I actually, you know, find about you. Just a few words there. The first thing, I mean, I am a Bihari and I have had the occasion to grow up in that part of Bihar where, you know, people from the Sindhi community had settled after the difficult days, you know, in large numbers. I also had the good fortune of studying in Delhi where I had a lot of Sindhi friends. And I must say one thing, the kind of difficult times they went through, the challenges they faced because of severance. Since a lot of us are not exposed to the community, we do not understand the difficulty with which each one of your ancestors and the senior members went through. But despite all the hardships, it's all because of sheer hard work, determination, that you could achieve what you have achieved today, that you could, you know, bring all of us to have great pride in you. So, I mean, I'd like to, you know, say thank you for all your hard work and your contribution, immense contribution to the well-being of your country. We recognize your loyalty and your love for the country. And, well, thank you for all this. The second thing which I really find something very unique about the community is this very strong feeling of bonding, especially, you know, a strong sense of family identity. You know, in the modern times when society is like, you know, the families are getting more and more nuclearized, getting smaller compared to the joint families we had. It is, you know, I mean, indeed very difficult to, you know, get that kind of right kind of bonding. So full marks to all the ladies, you know, I mean, all beautiful ladies who are here for binding the family together. I mean, this is one thing that is indeed inspirational. I mean, see the bonding in this modern times. And something equally important that I find whenever I meet you all is when I see you speak, I mean, the young kids, the young men and women speak the language, you know, in an age where a lot of us, you know, a lot of our kids, they do not distinguish between a ghada and a ghoda, maybe, you know. Seeing all the young ones speak the language and with the intensity and the correctness is truly, you know, very, very good. I mean, it's really impressive. I hope you continue. I mean, the families, the community takes effort, makes effort to, you know, keep these traditions going, keep these traditions going. But there's one thing, you know, which I observed, and I, as I said, you know, I wish to share things with you very honestly and truthfully. And that is the kind of involvement that one has seen from the youth. You see, I mean, we need a greater involvement from the youth, and it's important for us to recognize their power. You know, I have two daughters, young daughters, and sometimes I find it difficult to understand how do they do things, why do they do things, why don't they do things the way I want them to do things. So, you know, we all have to take confidence in the youth, you know, lead them, open the doors to them so that they come forward with all the leadership. You know, we would like to see more and more members of the, you know, young brigade to come forward, take a lot of interest in the community and all. And I'm sure with this, leaders like Nothan Bhai and all of you, you will give them a chance and, you know, encourage them. So, you know, at the end, let me thank you once again for having invited me over for such a beautiful evening. As always, you know, it's a pleasure and a privilege to be with you. Thank you so much for getting me over. Bye.
Bahut bahut meharbani, Ravi sahab. Thank you. Aaji ji ne program ke agyan vadhainde, asan jo bhi bhi ka rasma hai, जेका मां चाहींदुसि त साॻे वक़्तु असीं उहा पूरी कयूं उहा आहे त असीं गुज़िरियल 3 सालनि खां वठी हांगकांग जे उन्हनि सिंधियुनि खे लाइफ टाइम अचीवमेंट अवार्ड ॾींदा आहियूं जिन न फ़क़त सिंधी जाती पर इंडियन भारत जे सॼी सिंधुस्तान लाइ कुझु कयो हुजे ऐं अॼु मूंखे ख़ुशी आहे ऐं फ़ख्रु बि आहे त अॼु असांजे विच में हिकु अहिड़ी शख़्सियत आहे जंहिंखे असीं लाइफ टाइम अचीवमेंट अवार्ड सां नवाज़ींदासीं दुनिया जे परडे॒ही हिंदुस्तानी माण्हुनि जे क़तार में ॼातल सुञातल शख़्सियुनि जे लिस्ट में शुमार थींदड़ श्री बाब हरीलीला जे पी PhD जो नालो न फ़क़त असां लाइ पर दुनिया जे सिंधियुनि लाइ को नओ कोन्हे। श्री बाब हरीला जी ज़िंदगीअ जो सफ़र श्री बाब हरीला जी ज़िंदगी जो सफ़र असां सभिनी लाइ न सिर्फ़ु प्रेरणा ॾींदड़ आहे पर फ़ख़ुर जो बाहिस बि आहे। उहो संदसि इन करे जो उहो संदसि अॼु ताईं कयल तमामु ख़िज़मतुनि ऐं खेसि मिलियल अकीचार इनामनि ऐं इकरामनि सां बख़ूबी ज़ाहिरु आहे। शुरूआती ज़िंदगी में बाब पंहिंजे वॾनि भाउरनि सां गॾिजी करे ॾुखे वक़्त में खेनि पूरो साथ ॾेई हरीलीला ग्रुप जहिड़ी वसीअ ऐं कामयाब वापारी संस्था दुनिया भर में क़ाइमु मशहूर कई ऐं उन जो वापारु क़ाइमु कयो आहे ऐं उन ई संस्था खे ठाहिण में बाब जो हिकिड़ो अहम योगदानु रहियो आहे। दुनिया जे उन हर कुंड में जिते वापार जो कुझु इम्कान हो बाब सफ़र करे उते पंहिंजे कारोबार खे फैलाइण जी कोशिशि कई ऐं उते शाखाऊं खोलियूं। वापार खे एक्सपांड ऐं इस्टेब्लिश करण खां पोइ बाब पंहिंजो चङो वक़्तु समाज सेवा ऐं उन्हनि कमनि लाइ जिन संस्था खे संदसि ज़रूरत हुई पंहिंजो वक़्तु ऐं महिनत ॾेई करे पंहिंजो योगदान ॾिनो ऐं घणनि ई अहिड़ियुनि संस्थाउनि जो पायो बाब पाण ख़ुदि पातो आहे। अहिड़ी का बि संस्था हांगकांग में कोन हूंदी जंहिंमें बाब बहिरो न वरितो हुजे। पोइ भले उहे आहिनि त घणेई पर मां कुझु नाला ज़रूरु वठंदुसि। पोइ जिन मां उहे आहिनि जीअं इंडिया क्लब थी, इंडिया एसोसिएशन थी, इंडियन आर्ट सर्कल थियो, इंडियन चेंबर ऑफ कॉमर्स थियो, हांगकांग टूरिस्ट बोर्ड थियो, रोटरी लॉज, अहिड़ा घणेई नाला आहिनि जिन जो ज़िक्र मां हिते कंदुसि त मूंखे घणो वक़्तु लॻंदो पर बाब जो उन्हनि सभिनी में कुझु न कुझु अहम पाठ ज़रूरी आहे। दुनिया भर जे मशहूरु रसालो यानी मैगज़िन भारत रत्न जो पायो बि हिन 1963 में विधो हो। अॼु उहा मैगज़िन 53 साल पूरी करे रही आहे ऐं दुनिया जे हिंदुस्तान जे मैगज़िन में हिकु मशहूरु मैगज़िन मञी वेंदी आहे। संदसि इन्हनि ख़िज़मतुनि खे ॾिसी न सिर्फ़ु हांगकांग पर भारत सरकार बि खेसि बेशुमार इनामनि ऐं अकरामनि सां नवाज़ियो आहे। उहा बि लिस्ट वॾी आहे पर जेकर मां उहा बि लिस्ट वठंदुसि त तमामु घणो टाइम लॻंदो पर उन मां कुझु मां ज़रूरु तव्हांखे ॿुधाइणु चाहींदुसि। हिंद रत्न अवार्ड ऑफ आउटस्टैंडिंग सर्विस जेका मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ह्यूमन रिसोर्स डिपार्टमेंट खेसि न्यू दिल्ली मां मिलियो। ओवरसीज इंडियन अवार्ड्स फॉर आउटस्टैंडिंग सर्विस प्रियादर्शनी एकेडमी जेका बॉम्बे जी मशहूरु एकेडमी आहे उन तरफ़ां खेसि मिलियो। रिकनाइज़िंग हरीलास फॉर इट्स सपोर्ट्स एंड कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टू हांगकांग टूरिज़म इंडस्ट्री उन बि बाब खे पंहिंजे अवार्ड सां नवाज़ियो आहे। भारत गौरव अवार्ड बस 2001 में इंडियन ओवरसीज़ जे तरफ़ां जेका बॉम्बे में कॉन्फ्रेंस थी उते खेसि इहो नवाज़ियो वियो। कन्फर्मिंग निशान मुलिज शराफ़त इज़ली माना द ऑर्डर ऑफ डिस्टिंग्विश रूल ऑफ मुलिजी जेको हिन खे प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ रिपब्लिक ऑफ मालदीव तरफ़ां ॾिनो वियो हो। मां चाहींदुसि त लिस्ट वॾी आहे पर मां हिनखे हिते ख़तमु करे अॻियां वधंदुसि त जीअं असीं अॻियां प्रोग्राम खे वधाए सघूं। संदसि इन्हनि इनामनि ऐं इकरामनि ऐं हांगकांग जे अवामी मामलात में संदसि ख़िज़मतुनि खे मद्दे नज़र रखी करे इहो चवणु ग़लति कोन थींदो त दुनिया भर में न फ़क़ति हिंदुस्तानी जाति पर सिंधी जातीअ जो बि बाप घाट ऊचो कयो आहे ऐं असांखे उन लाइ वॾो फ़ख्रु आहे। इन ई इतराफ़ में सिंधी एसोसिएशन खे तमामु बेइंतिहा ख़ुशी थी आहे ऐं फ़ख्रु महसूसु थी रहियो आहे ऐं असीं अॼु खेसि संदस उम्र जे आला तरीन हासिलात यानि लाइफ टाइम अचीवमेंट अवार्ड से नवाजे रहे आयूं मां हाने बा लाल अरदास के वरी अर्ज कंदुस त मिस्टर बाप के श्री बाप के मंच ते वठी अचे त असी खेस अवार्ड दियूं ऐं पाण सां गॾु श्री रवि सिन्हा के वठी अचे त उहो बाप के अवार्ड प्रेज़ेंट कंदो
Lifetime Achievement Award to Mr. Bab Harilila, PhD, JP. As one of the most recognizable name among the overseas Indian for his exemplary contribution and selfless service towards our community in Hong Kong by promoting and upholding Sindhi as well as Indian community's image in the local society, the Sindhi Association of Hong Kong and China proudly bestows the Lifetime Achievement Awards to him. Sindhi Association of Hong Kong and China, April 13, 2016. Thank you.
हिन मौके जो फ़ाइदो वठंदे मां बाप खे अर्ज़ु कंदुसि त असांखे ॿ कर ॿुधाए.
It's my fault if I cannot speak fluent Sindhi. It so happened that I was very young when I came to Hong Kong. I was only 3 years old. Ever since, I found that we Sindhi people have a lot of things in common. We are not only enterprising, but we also hold ourselves very close to the community, and we try to blend with them. Our Chinese, European, or cosmopolitan community that we have in Hong Kong are all recognized and happy with all the Indians, especially Sindhis. I am very grateful to Norton, our president of India Association, who has taken such pain every year to put this together, our Sindhi Diwali. I mean, New Year. New Year and Diwali, same thing, because we always consider Diwali as our own, very own, and Sindhi Lal Sai as our very own. I was very young when I went to India. I was hardly 22 years old. That time, when I went, I fell in love with the country. I said, there are Sindhis spread all over. You talk about Jaipur, Bombay, Navsari, Surat, everywhere they were there. And so were the many families whose parents, whose families has migrated and have done very well. There's one thing that I found which was very inspiring, that we Sindhi, wherever we are, we have not only blended with the community, local community, whether they're Muslim, Hindus, or Sheikhs, or Chinese, we always respected all the different races. And I said, why not we bring our Sindhi people closer? So I started this magazine, which Mr. Norton has mentioned to you, in 1963, right? 1963. Yeah. So I started this magazine with the intention of uniting all our Sindhis together. The magazine is today going to 92 cities, countries, and places, and has been very useful to many of our families who have not seen each other for many years, especially sometime in Accra, people go and settle there. Hardly they see themselves in Hong Kong or with the Hong Kong, they can blend with the Hong Kong. One thing, marriage took place, and I'm very glad many compliments were made to me personally when I was in Accra, Ghana, visiting London and other places. They said I did something which was needed very badly. But I thought I was the only one, But there's no one who can take the credit. There are people like Nothan, Mr. Lal, who speaks beautiful Sindhi. I tried to speak like him, but I can't. I told my wife, tell me. She said, listen, I come from Pakistan, and I can speak Urdu, I can teach you Urdu. And that's what I did. I went to Karachi, I was able to speak a few words of Urdu, and I was able to meet Bhutto and other dignitaries there. They even gave me a car to go to Hyderabad and to see my country. And I realized that we Sindhi, no matter how we live, how we prosper, we always have our heart out for them. And I tell you, I'm very happy that I've been given this award. Also, I'm 85 years old now, one foot in the grave and the other one out. But I feel that, you know, I'm not gone. And especially, I'm with all of you. And God bless you all. If there's anything that you need, just pray to Lal Sai. He will be right back. My mother always taught me to give rice and sugar and a little bit of flour in the sea every morning that I got up. And I akko, we call it akko, but I call it something which we learn to respect among Lal. Lal Sai has always been with me. He's been with me since 1945 when the Britishers came back, and I have achieved what I wanted in life, friends, friendships, and a time to serve the community. I've done this well, and thanks to my angels who are sitting down there, Camila, Mira, and a few others who are here, not here. Sandy is unfortunately not here tonight. She has a little problem, but I think she'll be well in the next week. And we shall celebrate again our Lal Sai in some way or the other. Thank you for coming, and thank you for listening to my English Count Sindhi. Thank you.
Sindhi Association je tarfa har 20 saale asi Sindhi directory publish kanda ayu. Hin saal bu asan publish kai aahe. ऐं उन जो विमोचन असांजो एक्टिंग काउंसिल जनरल रवि सिन्हा ऐं बॉब हरीला कंदा ऐं हिन डायरेक्टरी ठाहिण में असांजे साथी चंद्रू साजनानीअ जी महिनत जो इहो फल आहे हर 20 साले इहा महिनत करे ठाहींदो आहे इहो ॾाढो ॾुखियो कमु आहे पर चंद्रूअ पंहिंजे महिनत लगन सां हर 20 साले हुनखे पूरो कंदो आहे त मां चाहींदुसि उहो बि मथे स्टेज ते अची इन डायरेक्टरी जो विमोचन करे महिरबानी वञण महिल तव्हां सभिनी खे डायरेक्टरी हिकु कापी मिलंदी जेका ॿाहिरां वठी सघो था महिरबानी उन्हनि जी का बि चार्ज कोन्हे असांजी एसोसिएशन तरफ़ां इहा कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री आहे महिरबानी
यार भाउरो भेनरो हिकु ॻाल्हि मां चवंदुसि त बाप चए थो भई मां ॿुढो थी वियो आहियां मुंहिंजी वञण जो थी आहे बाप यू आर वेटिंग इन डिपार्चर लॉन्च